Y'all don't want to bring up how we not doing it. Y'all don't want to put it off, like, when I have to go back, and then you can put those in there. But the paint that is going to be in the rest of it, that one is going to be in the one of the time.
Now, you see how this is all the way up compared to this?
Yeah.
Is that your number one?
That is your number one.
So that's one. So dealing with number one, when you go to arrange your throw, your arms and stuff, all that has to be arranged in accordance with how it's set up. All the way to the right, then next to the left, to the right, to the left, to the right, to the left. Correct. So it's staggered. So everything slides on there correctly. So grab this and just walk it over there real quick so you can kind of see. Then you can see that and make sure that you have everything lined up correct.
Alright.
Turn it around.
Alright, so the symbol that's on the working rods, we did that.
And just walk it away. So see, you don't have this line in the case.
That is just
like, but you coming in.
You'll probably be doing crank shot, chain shot.
Oh, because this next one says place them on crankcase abs.
It's just incorrect. See how these two are? See how these two are even?
Yes.
So now pull this back out. Alright? Now turn that around. Difference. So now this is how it's lined up. So now with this lined up, you can go ahead and pull your other case after you when you're cranked. And then it'll just be flush. Correct. So you had to, because remember how your instructions it said to turn it to the right?
Yeah.
This is what it's talking about. You have to make sure that everything is lined up correct. So when you put that case app on, these arms don't hit the side of the case app. So the same way they check every day, you're going to have to verify the same way. All right?